Genesis chapter 38, you read about Judah, the father of the Jewish race. He has three sons, and he gets the eldest son married, and he does something that God didn't like, so God killed him. Genesis chapter 38. Ask the Christian, where does it fit in? He says, reproof, which is correct. God told him not to do certain thing, and he did it, so God killed him. So now, Judah tells his second son, Onan, you go in unto your brother's wife, according to a Jewish custom, and beget a child by her, so that the name of the deceased might carry on. This guy, Onan, he goes unto his brother's wife, trying to fulfill his duty, but at the critical moment, the jealousy enters his heart. He says, look, the seed is mine, but the name will be my brother's. So he spills it on the ground. I'm reading the Bible. He spilled it on the ground, so God killed him also. Where does that fit in? Reproof. So look, this is your custom. You were supposed to do certain duty. You perform. You don't, God kills you also. Now the old man sends his daughter-in-law. The old man sends his daughter-in-law back to her father's house, telling her that the next time this third fellow is grown up, I will call you. But conveniently he forgets. Conveniently. So the woman wants to take revenge. So she gets the news that her father-in-law is going to Timnath. I'm reading the book of Genesis, chapter 38. He's going to Timnath to share his sheep. So she goes and sits by the wayside and covers her face. The old man passing by, he sees this woman and he's game. He's game. So he comes to her. I'm reading the Holy Bible. He says, allow me to come in unto thee. What Samson did to in Gaza, same thing, let me do to you. So she says, I'm reading the Holy Bible, what will thou give me? So he said, I'll give you a kid from the flock. Look, there are Christians here. You have your Bibles with you. If I'm misquoting anything, please take me up at question time. He said, I'll give you a kid, a goat kid from the flock. So she says, what guarantee that thou will give it? He said, what guarantee do you want? He said, your signet, your ring, and your bracelet, and your staff. So the old man gave it to her, and he cohabited with his daughter-in-law by the roadside, and made her pregnant. Twins, straight away, one hit, twins. And these twins are Phares and Zara, who are the great-grandfathers of Jesus Christ, according to the genealogy. Children of incest are the great-grandfathers of Jesus. Now I'm asking, in this test that you gave, beautiful test, 2 Timothy 3:16, doctrine, reproof, correction, and instruction unto righteousness. I'm asking, where does this fit in? Into the book of God. Tell me. And if you can't fit in anywhere, then it fits into pornography. Pornography.
يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون.